When people look at me, all they see is the spoiled daughter of the hotel magnate.
I'm coming in hot.
I just want people to remember me for more than my last name.
My lady.
Where exactly are we going?
Sierra Belmont. The last year with you has been truly magical. Will you marry me?
Oh, Tad! Oh, Tad!
Oh, oh. I've got you! Oh.
Is it a dead body?
Sheriff, could you please tell her to let me out of here?
First, we need to figure out who you are.
What do you mean, who I am? My name is... My name is...
So what are we supposed to do with her?
I have a place.
Does it have room service?
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Where am I?
Alrighty, you went through the lost and found.
Are these used?
Probably. But, you know, sometimes guests leave things here by accident, so.
Not sure this was left here by accident. The doctor did say that if I did normal things, my memory might come back.
Doctor's orders.
Huh? Have you ever actually made a bed, dear?
I don't think so. It's been almost 2 days. What, no one's found me yet? Like, unclaimed luggage.
They're probably out looking for you right now.
Find my daughter.
You like her, don't you?
Well, yeah, but...
I think you should tell her. Wow. Look.
Beautiful.
Sometimes you can't rush things.
I just need to find my own way.
Sierra!
That's the jingle bell.
Yeah! That's the jingle bell.